Guys, in this video, we will have a question from optical devices chapter from Donald Neumann semiconductor physics. We have a sample of gallium arsenide, which is 1.2 micrometer thick. And the sample is illuminated with a light source that generates photon with an energy of 1.65 electron volt. We have to determine the absorption coefficient alpha and fraction of energy that is absorbed in the material. We have to repeat the problem for sample of gallium arsenide that is 0.80 micrometer thick and which is illuminated with a photon of 1.90 electron volt, which is similar problem as of this. So first of all, we will try to calculate lambda, the wavelength, which is equal to 1.24 micrometer upon Eg, which is equal to h nu, which is 1.65. So we will substitute here 1.65 and we will get 0.752 micrometer. So now we have to calculate absorption coefficient. We have the graph between absorption coefficient alpha and lambda in micrometer at figure number 14.4 in the textbook of the Donald Neumann. So I have taken that figure here. You can see here at 0.752 micrometer, this is 0.2, 0.4, 0.6, 0.8. So at 0.752, it is approximately very much very small amount of less than 10^-4. So it is 9 × 10^3 per centimeter. Absorption coefficient is 9 × 10^3 per centimeter from the graph. So we are having alpha here from the graph. Alpha is equal to, from this data and graph, it is 9 × 10^3 centimeter inverse. Now we will calculate the fraction of energy. For that we will substitute alpha in the equation of intensity. We know that the intensity is given as I nu of x is equal to I nu naught into e raised to minus alpha, e raised to minus 9 × 10^3 per centimeter into x. X is what? 1.2 micrometer. 1.2 × 10^-6 meter, or we will write micrometer only here. Micrometer. From here we get this is equal to, if you solve it, this value e raised to minus 9 × 10^3 per centimeter, and this you will write 1.2 × 10^-6 meter. You have to write here 10^-2. 1 centimeter is what? 10^-2 meters. Okay, and you just delete this part. So you will get everything in meter and you will get this value as 0.34. This is the ratio. So now we will calculate the absorbed fraction. Okay, so absorbed fraction will be, this is the fraction. Now we will calculate absorbed fraction. Fraction absorbed is equal to 1 minus IVX upon I nu 0. I nu x upon I nu 0, this is 1 minus 0.34, this is equal to 0.66. Okay, this is the fraction of energy absorbed in the material. For the next problem, for the B part, you have to calculate lambda first, which is equal to 1.24 upon 1.90. you will get here 2.6 into 10 raised to 4 per centimeter. Here you will get alpha is, okay, you will get 0.635, this value 0.635, and from here you will get alpha from the graph, okay, and from there you just apply this formula and do one minus, you will get the answer of fraction of energy absorbed in the material.